Tata. Giorgio Tata.
I think he has an OCD problem.